organic farming is definitely the hardest form of agriculture. I love people, I love organic, and I love to work hard, which are kind of all the things that you really get in organic farming. Farming practices incorporate a farming system where we don't use pesticides or herbicides or any synthetic chemicals on the farm. We consider the farm a living organism, so everything that we do to the farm matters. Depending on what crop you're growing is going to depend on where you want to locate that crop. We have farms in Brazil, El Pedacal, Mexico, and also two different farms in Washington State. They're placed in these different locations because we have different topography and different climates that allow us to grow the best plants for Nutrilite. We get to be involved in each process of growing the plant, harvesting the plant, and eventually sending the plant off for final processing. We document every step of the process. We call it the birth certificate of the plant. Using technologies that not a lot of other organic farms are using, such as GPS technology and advanced tractor technologies, in order to get cultivation closer to the plant to allow us to reduce the amount of hand weeding. We're working with all natural products, we're living a healthy lifestyle, and we're also creating a sustainable future.